The ongoing Bitcoin price rally has many commentators crying out ultra-hopium-induced bullish calls for 2021. But with current BTC prices trending above $23,000, what's the future outlook for the outgoing decade's most profitable investable asset? Bitcoin will maintain its propensity to advance in price into 2021, in our view, with macroeconomic, technical, and demand. The analysts concurred that BTC's fundamental pointers are much stronger this year compared to 2017. This can be mainly attributed to the exponentially rising inflow of corporate and institutional wealth in the Bitcoin market, something which was a far-fetched possibility 3 years ago. Anthony Pompliano, the co-founder of Morgan Creek Capital, Anthony Pompliano calls for a $100,000 BTC by December 2021. On BTC's price prediction for 2021, Pompliano stated that the halving would provide a big boost to the cryptocurrency's price trajectory. Why? Because the mathematics of the Bitcoin code is pretty straightforward and follows the conventional supply and demand theory. Basic economic principles dictate that if the demand for an asset increases or remains the same while its supply decreases, its price should appreciate. This, among other things, inspired Pomp to project a $100,000 price target for BTC by December 2021. That demand for the coin was rapidly outpacing supply, especially after its halving in May, when the number of Bitcoins awarded to miners was cut in half. This occurs roughly every 4 years and serves to limit the supply of Bitcoin coming into the market. The supply of Bitcoin reached 18.1 million in December 2019. The size of the Bitcoin currency is limited to around 21 million coins until 2040, which means that its price will increase as demand increases.